As you already know that because of COVID-19, that's why you can't go to school, but you can learn by e-learning. So that's why I'm here to teach you. So today, we will review about Unit 1. Unit 1 is about hard and soft C and G. So for number 1 is hard C. Can. Cake. Coffee. For soft C is sand. Fence. Mice. And for number 2 is hard G. Game. Girl. Get. And for soft G is giant. Ginger. Sponge. So after you learn your lesson, I will have one exercise for you to do. So now let's go together. Exercise. Circle hard C and hard G sound. Hard C, k. Hard G, g. So for number 1, can, sand, grim. So we circle the word can, k. And we circle the word grim. And for number 2, get, green, giant, so we still call the word get. And the word green. So for number 3, candy, coffee, and mice. So we circle the word candy and the word coffee. So for the last one is girl, ginger, and garden. So we circle two words. The word girl and the word garden.
So let's move to our exercise all together. Today you have to do 3 exercises on page 13 and 14 all together. So on page 13, exercise number 1, say the name of each picture, then march and write. About exercise number 2 is listen to the sentence, choose the right word and write in the blank. And the last exercise is read and circle the word that have the hard C or hard G sound. So now let's move to our exercise all together. Exercise number 1, write the missing letter. So I give you one example on the board. Number 1 is write, we choose CE to complete. And number 2, do you know what is the answer, everyone? Yes, the answer is cap, C-A-P. And number 2 is gum, G-U-M. And the last one is giant, G-I-A-N-T. So now let's move to our second exercise. Choose the right word. For sentence number 1, can be is very. Do you know what is the answer here? Yes, the answer is nice. So the complete sentence is Candy is very naked. So for sentence number 2, it is a big. Do you know what is the answer here? Yes, the answer is sponge. So the answer is, it is a big sponge cake. So now let's move to our last exercise about short reading. Circle the words that had C or had G sound. So now I will read it for you for one time. Listen carefully, everyone. Greg gets in his light can. The light is red. It is time to stop. The light is yellow. It is time to wait. The light is green. It is time to grow. And it is night to drive a car. So now let's find the answer all together. Had C, cup, can. To you circle, so you circle the word can. And about had G sound is G. The answer are great, get, green, and the last one is grow.
So after you learn your lesson and do your exercise, you have one homework for you to practice at home. So your homework today is find the word that has soft C and soft G. Soft C, ceiling. So you have to find 5 more words. And about soft G, giant. So you have to find 5 more words like soft C.